One of the criticisms that some people have of online education is they suggest that the kind of collaboration we can have in person is difficult to do online. If you're taking an online class, the teacher can say, hey, get into groups and discuss this topic or complete this activity. And you move your desks around, you move around in the lecture hall, you sit face to face with one another, you do something, and then you break and go back to the regular class. And some people point out that it's difficult to do that online. And even more so, things like group projects that are very valuable in traditional education can also be difficult to do when you can't meet in person. You can't gather around a table and chat about ideas or scribble on paper and share it with one another. So how can we develop technology that lets people actually collaborate on projects or learning at a distance? There's a field that tries to address this called computer-supported collaborative work. It tries to develop tools that allow people to collaborate even when they're not co-located in the same room. But it's actually not just about online learning either. It's not just focused on developing tools that allow people to collaborate when they're not co-located. It also tries to develop tools that make collaboration easier in general. A very simple example that can be considered something of an instance of computer-supported collaborative work is Google Docs. That's a document interface that lets multiple people edit the same document at the same time. If you've done anything before Google Docs came along, you probably remember the days when you had to pass a document around amongst people and tell who was doing the edits at a given time and control for versions and do a lot of headache-y things like that. But with Google Docs, we can all log into the same document at the same time, collaborate on it, and move on. So computer-supported collaborative work is not just about learning together, not just about collaborating on learning activities. It's also about collaborating via computers in general. But in this class, we're going to really talk about how we can use technology to enable collaboration in the context of education.